Hey, yo, what it is, Spotted Vlog. Once again, it's your boy Audio Sims. God damn, I think I live in this
It's definitely a vibe, you guys. You definitely need to check.
We get to check out some of Durban's finest craft genie.
Put the whole team on, spot it.
Hit the block, hit that king, spot it.
She had talent, spot it, yeah. How to keep spot it.
Shout out, spot it.
Spot it.
Come on, check out, spot it.
No hesitate. If you meant it, take my hand. I'm the fashion girl, you trendy.
Actually, this song reminds me of Jungle Love. Because you remember, you know the lyrics of this song, and we don't know shit about this song that he's talking about.
It's your she praying for me, care for me, sing for me, the flame from me, oh, flame from me. Play for me, explain for me. Want no fame from me, praying for me, care for me, sing for me, the flame from me, oh, fame from me. Play for me, explain for me. Want no fame from me. Nah, ego go against.
You don't drink with me, I'll drink with
my
brother.
That's okay, we gon' keep drinking. We didn't get fantastic
for now.
Off the mark from the start, yeah. Barry got the hook without a patch, yeah. My mates, we're Versace. I'm in it, no Versace, yeah. Being a gentleman with all the manners. Used to take me home to meet your mama. Beating drums, hammer. Take the winner back, we on the summer house. Stay for me, pray for me. She came for me, dream for me, oh. Play for me, dream for me, pray for me. What's praying for me, stay for me. Playing for me, came for me, cheer for me, oh, playing for me, playing for me.
What it do, Spotted viewers? How you guys doing, man? You on Spotted, you know Spotted be doing. But the whole team on Spotted, I'm with my brother. You guys recognize him, saw me.
Yo, what's up, guys?
Yo, we're here. Yo, where are we? Where are we? What are we doing?
We are based AOF Parky at Gateway in Mtanga Rocks. This is Mark, it's 031. Yeah, it's on Sunday. It's a vibe, man. It's a vibe. During the day vibe, you know. We've got some different food stores, a variety of food. We've got some craft drinks as well. Craft beer, craft gin. Go in the back there, you'll see some coffee.
How'd you guys come up with this?
Well, basically, there was something, there was a gap that we saw, and we're just trying to fit that gap around the north. You know, the north is not receiving the youth as much as they should. So we're just coming with the youth and just merging the whole situation, you know. Because we're also trying to also bring awareness from the vendor side of things, like the food vendors and the craft gin vendors. So basically, building everyone and going up with everyone, you know. Every entrepreneur wants to be helped, and if you help someone, you'll be helped back.
Food. I just ordered some food from the Conjunction, award-winning Conjunction.
Conjunction's here as well.
Award-winners. We're gonna grab some food. Just support. That's what it is, man. In Durban, we're trying to support the culture of, you know, from food to entertainment to music to art. And I love it. Like the drinks, like that Durban gin kind of.
Exactly, my G. That's the South Africa's best gin, you know.
So basically, we are a distillery in Durban, proudly South African, proudly Durban. Our pride and joy, what I find, me personally, is our gins. We have three different types. The one that you are drinking currently is our Scala GNT. It's the newest one we released. It's made with cascara cherries, which is actually the outside of a coffee bean. So it naturally has that pink color. There's no colorants in it whatsoever. And it's like, it's amazing. The other two we have are a classic London Dry Style with citrus flavors, and then a barrel age, which is actually a gin aged in whiskey barrels. So it's like gin and whiskey had a baby, and it's amazing. So I'm a bit iffy with the actual time. I know the distillery has existed for about 8 years, I believe, but then we've only sold alcohol for about in like the last 4 or 5 years, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, so our social media is distillery031, 031, because obviously Dialing Code of Durban must represent. And if you guys want to buy the bottles, you can come to our distillery on Station Drive. We're above S43. We have a shop there. Or you can go to any top store in the country or Pick and Pay Liquors, and we're there. Keep doing what you're doing, man. Durban is full of talent. You just have to get out there and go for it.
Welcome to Spotted. I'm out here with award winning The Conjunction.
Thank you very much. The best foodie in Durban at the Durban Creative Awards. Such an achievement. Just finishing our first year in business, by the way. It was in June, so yeah, it shows that the hard work that we've been putting in, it's a reflection, and the streets is talking. We're a street food culture. Everything is street art, as you can see the background of the trailer, street art. And we just want to create a certain culture that hasn't been exposed in the black market. So with this Market 031 and The Conjunction, it's something that we want to set a trend, a different taste, a different vibe, and yeah.
Hey, what's up, everybody? We are in a Foxy with two missing members, but we're still here to represent our crew. We are at the Durban Market 1. Yeah.
Fast Movement events. You can follow them at @FastMovements_E on Instagram and Twitter. And yeah, man, subscribe to us. Subscribe to Spotted, and it's a vibe. It's really a vibe.
It's definitely a vibe, you guys. You definitely need to check it out. You need to be here, actually. Yeah, for sure. You can also follow us at @Nafasi_fam on Instagram and @Nafasi_fam SA
on YouTube.
On YouTube, for sure. We are coming out to you guys. We are bringing it. So look.
All of us just make our own time and effort. So this is like the fruit of the labor. Now it's looking good. The layout's looking dope. It's chilled. No pressure. You know, no bottle popping. Nothing. Just people. Good people getting together and hanging out. It's nice. On your side, what's popping? What are you seeing in the city, the culture, the game, the view, you know?
There's always room for growth, but the city's looking good. There's a lot more creatives. I feel like we're almost at that point where we'll have enough people to start laying claim to the industry at large as a whole, nationally and internationally, from Durban. You know, there's enough creatives, there are enough people who work behind the scenes that are coming through now. I mean, the artist pool has always been insane, but the management structures are improving, and yeah, man, the venues are getting more chilled. I think something like this, you know, 10 years ago would not have been possible. Like, to come and host an event of this nature here at Gateway would have never happened. So everybody's seeing the vision, people with the infrastructure, the money people, everybody's understanding, you know, the youth's vision. And again, It's the kids that are putting in the effort, you know, as it's always been, man. Like, I've started a family. That's what's been taking up most of the time. The Fresh Cut, the radio stuff, the music, it's a hobby for me, man. So it's not really work. No matter how busy or hectic it gets, it's an outlet for me. So it's never work. It's never a chore for me. You know what I mean? So seeing new talent pull up, seeing new people try, you know, make it into the game is always dope, you know. And at this point, one knows exactly what it is that they're supposed to do, the necessary steps, you know what I mean, to get ahead.
Yeah. So even though I'm angry at UKZN, it's
pretty different to the chapters that we have, these rappers that we have. This is an African authentic artist. I need you to make some noise for Beastie.
Not you involved with your life? No. Yo, yo, yo. Alright. Let's start it slow, right? Slow.
Yeah. I've seen the mighty rise. I've seen some mighty fall. And I've been through my fear of bullshit. I'll be honest, a little brutally. And I'm just not no making friends like you should. Sick, so stupid, and stupid. Just when my mother's words started to get through to me. I'm a god chick, ready, cause to get no small tummy. Beast, don't sleep on your greatness. Where's the gold? Hombre, your fans have been waiting this.
My name is Beast. I'm the creator of Spotted the Vlog, Spotted Event.
Disappointed by the red heart, man. Yeah.
Let's go, ladies. I'm going to say this.
Take the reins, I love. She a queen, I bow. Even me, I saw.
What is it?
Take me to Simba, ride back to me.
Don't you allow me?
I love it. I love it.
I love it.
I love it. Don't try to deny me. I love it. I love it. Don't try to deny me.
And this girl, come on, come on, come on, come on.
What it is, Spotted Vlog. Once again, it's your boy Audio Sims. God damn, I think I live in this motherfucker. Anyway, we had my fucking Howard Sessions. My nigga Beastie and Slim just killed that motherfucker. They just put me on in a whole nother motherfucking level in this bitch. However, this my clique right now, who we riding with. Right now, first nigga we got, come check this nigga out. MK the Business, Durban native.
Yo, what up, Spotted Rock? It's MK the Business. Spotted Rock, this is MK the Business. Out your hand in this thing at Howard Sessions. We about to shut it down today, and shout out to you.
Yo, Skinny the Business. Extend on. I'm a kagal waka, the candle of Salapans. Got my boys out here. Dando, Audio Sims, MK. By the fuck the city up. Keep your eyes open, Sano.
Bra, you already know my voice, your boy Dando, aka Lamont 4, Road 4,
ready in this bitch with my gang. We out here to fuck party with my niggas here. Peace, shout out. We here to kill the show. It's lit.
Hey, last words. It's your boy Audio Sims. I just want to bring one man into the picture right now. He usually be behind the curtains and shit, but this is a real nigga that do a lot for a lot of young niggas like myself. And that right way, you come with me in the frame real quick, yeah. Yeah, man. Beast to my big bro all day, 8 day. And that he allowed me, the fact that he allowed me, not because we put me on my platform, he allowed me to bring my own movement with me. And I fuck with him for that. And they just had a wild performance here. And the worst part, out of the songs we made, those two songs were the ones we ain't even liked the most. So best believe we got a lot of shit coming for you, motherfucker.
Put all team on, spot it.
Hit the block, hit that king, spot it.
She had talent, spot it, yeah. How to keep spot it.
Shout out, spot it.
Shot it.